Hello and welcome. My name is Zach Paz. I'm the Director of Analytics and Product Development here at Gray Associates. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to access and log into your application. It's very simple. First thing to do is to actually navigate to our website, grayassociates.com. For easy access, and later on, I suggest adding this as a bookmark to your browser. On our website, there's additional information and resources, including our monthly webcast recordings and our blog posts. If you'd like to stay up to date with current information about the education industry, I highly suggest subscribing to both of those. To log into your application, you'll use the login icon at the top right of the screen. That will then prompt you to enter your username and password, which has been provided to you prior to this. Once you do that, you can then sign in and you'll be brought to kind of a dashboard that will have either one or two or three applications, depending on how many Gray Associates applications you subscribe to. To access any specific one, you'll want to click on the title, which will then bring you into the application. And there you go. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to email help@grayassociates.com. And also, please subscribe to our video blog to get updates and more helpful videos around using and the Gray Data applications. Thank you very much, and we'll talk to you soon.